Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. This is one of the last few videos of my trip to Liberia. So this was one of the very last days where we were preparing patients to go into surgery, and they were just getting a briefing, and then we did an early morning kind of like prayer service, and we sang, and our goal really was to boost the morale of the patients and to make sure that we incorporated God into whatever we were doing. The patients were in good spirits and everything was light and fun.
No, but
So we began the day with the surgeries. Patients were prepped and the surgeons began to operate. One interesting thing about this day is that the power actually went out while the surgeons were doing the surgery, so I had to stop recording and use my phone for the flashlight.
Well, you want to tell them what just happened?
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead, tell them.
Power went up just now. Everybody had it. She and I, you took out your phone, right?
Mm-hmm.
I took out my phone and had it.
This is the last surgery of the day. I hope
you took my photo too.
I took your photo. You need the photo, don't worry.
Yeah, because I don't want to post no photo, but then I can't see myself in your photo.
We capped the week with a banquet honoring the surgeons, the nurses, the doctors, all the volunteers that came and made this possible, especially the staff from ELWA, the staff from JFK, the Liberian citizens on the ground who were a part of the mission trip, just everyone who came together to make sure all of this was a success. And obviously, they had to honor the pastors who made it possible, including Pastor Kennedy, Pastor Nipe, and of course, my dad. So that was a pretty cool experience, and everyone got certificates, and we got time to discuss the impact that we made. And then we spoke about future plans about how we can make this mission more effective and have a wider reach in the future. That's Dr. Pat, she's our pharmacist. Look how great she looks, look at her outfit. Yes. Yes, Dr. Pat. So popping. And then at the end, our surgeons, Dr. Shaw, Dr. Peel, our doctors, Dr. Nimle, and Dr. White spoke to everybody and gave a closing remark. And then my dad and the other pastors did as well.
Okay, so Dr. Peel and Dr. Shaw just finished their last surgery. Yesterday was supposed to be the end of their term, but they came back today. Dr. Benito, who's been running our patients around, getting them prepped, making sure they were in the right area. He's been great.
So after the ceremony, we did go back for another surgery, and then we took pictures, and then this is the next day where my dad took me out to Waterside.
Okay, Dad, so we're where?
We are downtown.
Everybody got their own store right there.
I went shopping here in Waterside, and that's where I got the dresses and other African outfits that I wore in my other video, thumbnail coming soon. And later that night, we were actually invited over to someone's home. I think it was one of the politicians' homes. I'm not sure. I should have paid better attention. But we went over there and we had dinner. And it was a nice time. My dad looks so suave. And I wish it wasn't nighttime so I could show you how beautiful the area was. But you can still get glimpses of how nice it is. To say it in the video, but it was a little too loud to hear my voice. But on the left is Dr. Pat, and on the right is Sis Mema Pelin. Sis Mema has a mobile clinic that she runs in Liberia, where her nurses go around into the outer parts of Liberia to the people who need help the most and provide medical services to them. Basically like what we did with the surgical and medical mission trip in this video, but she does this on a daily basis. So she's really one of the people on the ground and making an impact.
Gave horrendous service to humanity, but she's also a part of the board of the clinic. So you not only function in getting the clinic ready, but you brought your entire staff and serve, so we thank God for you. May he, may he replenish, may he supply, and may your work continue to grow and expand. Mm-hmm. And we thank God for the partnership. We praise God that Liberia has people like you that's willing to sacrifice and give back. Yeah. Amen. Mm-hmm.
Thank you all for watching. That pretty much wraps up the trip. The next two videos are going to be where I grew up, specifically in Liberia. And that is a group picture. Like, comment, subscribe.